time and memory.
Thank you.
shit!
The ancient city of the Farseers has become the site of a terrifying phenomenon. The first stage was a noticeable disruption in the local space-time. Next, members of the Academy research team began to vanish, one by one. Finally, as if to replace the missing people, floating crimson spheres appeared in their stead. It was not long before rumors of the Paddra ruins' curse started to spread.
Something is happening in the ruins of what was once the most prosperous city in the world. Many of the scientists and researchers who came to investigate the site have gone missing. And when they do, ominous sphere-shaped objects appear in their place. Mog seemed to know all about the orbs. He told us they're called the Rubies of Grief. They're manifestations of the remorse and sadness left by the unlucky souls who disappeared into the paradox. The orbs resonate with a powerful emotion sealed inside. What kind of message are they trying to tell us?
Did you come to visit the ruins? You may want to rethink your plans. The paradox effect has grown out of hand, and a large number of people have simply disappeared. Do you see the red sphere-like objects floating around everywhere? The Academy is currently attempting to analyze their properties. That said, the area is not restricted, so you're free to explore, if you dare.
My previous boss was transferred here from the Brescia ruins. He taught me everything I know. Unfortunately, he's no longer with us. He was a nice man, and he took care of me. He was my mentor from day one. If only he hadn't come here, he'd probably still be alive and well.
Over there, Mark. Inside my head.
What you heard were the voices of the tormented victims who disappeared into the void beyond, Kubel. Their grief and anguish remained here, Kubel.
I get it. So that's what that was. Is there anything we can do for them?
I'm with Noel. Let's help them find peace so they can go to a better place.
What if the descendants of Paddra are still alive?
Over there, Mom.
Ooh. tool.
Don't go disappearing on us now.
I won't be able to complete my thesis if I leave now.
Enjoying a little hiking trip, aren't you?
How many people have gone missing so far?
We found remains of what could have been a monster attack.
Meeting like this is fate. Won't you buy a little something to remember me by? Until we meet again, Chocobocolina!
Our research be causing the disappearances?
Records show that an evil monster...
An awful tragedy took place here many years ago.